On behalf of ANC Artsakh, we're here live in Stepanakert reporting that Azerbaijan has once again closed off the only route and corridor in and out of Artakh. This is an attempt to terrorize the population and to create a humanitarian crisis. As always, we're asking you to keep in tune with ANCA's updates and action calls, and we'll be here on the ground keeping you up to date with the news.